My token number is 116. Today, the paper I'm going to deal with is technology in the English classroom. The technology plays an integral role in the English classroom today. Students and the teachers continue to develop understandings of how technology includes or influences the pedagogy. Considering the digital technology's widespread availability and influence in everyday life, the use of different technologies for educational purposes is an important subject for all the students and contemporary English language teaching methods. And then, the use of the modern technology in teaching English is broadly understood to encompass an innovative application of methods, tools, materials, devices, systems, and strategies which are directly relevant to English language teaching and lead to the achievement of the desired goals. Technology enriched classrooms have the ability to support student-centered constructive learning environments, which in turn may offer advantages for the student learning in English classroom. Technology has the availability and the ability to support the students' higher order thinking skills, motivation and engagement when used constructively. The thing is, what is the purpose of using this technology? Today the technology is the central issue of the society and it has become ubiquitous, that is, it has become sarvatra. Technology in the modern era and as well as today, it's being inculcated into the curriculum. And we have to learn the media-based pedagogy system. What is the impact of the technology? This is the study. According to the study, we can understand when the students are taught with the traditional methods, the student performance immediately when it is tested, it's taken as 75%. Coming to the technological means, when we use the technological tools, the result is that above 95% and even more than that, students perform immediately after the teaching of that. And then next, coming to one more instance is having the interaction with the teachers. When the traditional means is used, the student interaction percent is only up to 50% or even more less than that. And there is exception teachers. It's different. And then coming to the technological means, my interaction with the teachers here observed is around 90%. Then what are the technological tools used in the English classrooms? There are many educational technological tools available to use in the English classrooms. And they are increasingly at a rapid rate. Whether you are a seasoned tech classroom user or new to the idea, here are a few tools that we can go to. Smart boards. Smart boards is very common today in many of the education institutions. With the smart boards, the teacher has not struggled very much. He can use it very easily. In coming to the English classroom, we could see the plays and decide the poems or see whatever is related to our syllabus or whatever is related to our curriculum. Then the lingua phones. Lingua phones is one of the best way to learn the accent and learn the sentences, how we should speak and how we should listen. It increases the listening and speaking ability of the students. You have to just put the earphones, and you have to just listen to the various words and sentences and repeat, and you get the result in one click. So there are other things also, Google Drive, Edmodo. This is very similar app just like Facebook. And then YouTube you all know, and then blogging is there. And then, not only these, the list extends like Kathon, Padlet, Goki, Answer Garden, and the news channels like BBC, NDTV, CCN, and then several educational sites like Sparks Notes, Grade Savers, and etc. Then we have, why should one inculcate all these, and the further recommendations for this are there. And then later, in the conclusion, I would say addition to the technology to instruct does not automatically create a meaningful change in learning or instruction. However, simple computers or connecting to the network does not consume or do not ensure the teaching is easier or more effective. Lastly, I would totally switch from Wings of Fire, and another figure was from APJ Abdul Kalam. Indrani Solomon says, a good teacher could learn more from a bad teacher than a poor student from a skilled teacher. This simply says,